gentlemen, your next contest at 82 kilograms, and your fighter fighting out of the blue corner with a record of 0-1 from Doncaster MMA, please welcome Patryk Kawrow.
And we move on to our next bout. Here we have Patryk Kawrow walking out, representing Doncaster MMA. I'm just going to call him Patryk for this
Patryk,
one.
We'll yeah, Patryk,
we'll go with Patryk. Before he's had one bout which he didn't win. From what I have seen of Geoff, he's very long. He likes to throw a lot of like side kicks, like almost like a taekwondo style.
Yeah.
I'm sure he's got some grappling skills as well. Training out of Sensei Darlington. So let's see how this one goes. Big shots.
goes for the takedown. Can he finish it? Yeah, but Geoff reverses and gets on top, almost.
Geoff's under the neck. Patryk does well to scramble.
See if Geoff can... Patrick's doing well to keep hold of that arm to stop Geoff climbing up to his back.
Yeah. Geoff has those long legs. Let's see if he's trying to... what he can do from his guard.
The minute he's doing well to tie up the arms. Limit any damage at the minute.
Yeah, we can see just from that stand-up exchange, Patrick's packing a lot of power.
He is indeed.
I'd like to see him maybe posture up to try and land some of these strikes. Stands up.
Geoff looking to attack that arm.
Looking like he's going for a Kimura. Doesn't quite have a grip on the wrist though.
Patrick just pulling forward with his head and his hips at the minute. No attempt to pass the guard.
Yeah, I'd like to see a little bit more action from Patrick.
Goes for another slam.
Geoff's looking to isolate an arm here. He's going to go for a triangle. And he's got it over the shoulder.
Lock off.
Cage isn't going to do him any favours here, but he's got long legs. He could lock this off. He's got an angle on it. Patrick attempting to slam and punch his way out. Not the best tactic. Just looking
Geoff
tight.
Squeezing on there.
And he goes
finish
to
on top. Lovely from Geoff. Prepping away with the strikes. Keeping hold of that triangle.
This is a bad position for Patrick. He's getting choked and punched. Staying in it though, fair play.
He is. He's doing well, trying to bring his legs up. See if Geoff
he's actually looking like he's
going to
sneak out of it.
Yeah. Tough.
Geoff does have a decent angle on it though.
Patrick head's going a bit of a funny colour. Is he going for the armbar? 10 seconds. Can he hang on this position?
Very impressive if he can outlast this.
What an exciting round.
Wow. Patrick definitely got no quit in him because he was in a very, very bad position there. He was mounted
and
in a triangle and still threw punches from there.
Yes.
Interesting tactic. And due to that exchange, you'd have to give that round to Geoff Pavey. Close to a finish there. Did eat a big shot on the feet though, he's going to have to be wary of that.
Yes. But I think he's obviously got a feel for Patrick's power now. He knows what he's in for.
Yeah. He may come out this second round with his hands a little tighter. Just to defend that, you know, Patrick clearly not bad on the ground himself. It takes experience to be put in those positions and know that you're actually okay.
Yes. Big deep breaths from Patrick there. It was a fast start from him.
Front kick from Patrick to the body.
Geoff landing that low kick. Patrick coming back with that big overhand right again.
It's one thing when you're tall, you've got to be wary of an overhand right.
Yeah.
Crash of shins there.
Yeah.
That definitely hurt.
Nails. Patrick mixing up to the body there with the right hook, left hook over the top.
Geoff keeps his hands a little low, he has been getting caught.
He is landing that low kick,
yes.
But Patryk still steaming forward.
Patryk working the body. Oh, nice kick from Geoff Pavey.
Geoff there, yeah. Patrick's hand starting to drop a little bit as he's lunging forward. But again, with that overhand right.
Oh, lovely head kick
from Geoff there. Follows it in with a flurry. Oh, another head kick.
Oh. Patrick's still in it though. Patrick's looking to curve, tie off a leg. Geoff may look to get him back on the feet.
Geoff stand up. That would be the wise option. Yep. There he goes again.
Back to the well with that
three
kick.
Head kicks. Wow. Patryk is tough as.
Oh.
Lovely boxing from Geoff there. Oh, the gun shields come out.
Fight hasn't been stopped. Just looking. Referee is looking to get the gun shield back in. And we get back to the action.
Still a minute left on the clock.
Oh, big left hand from Geoff Pavey.
I think Geoff is getting close to finishing this fight here.
Patrick's on the
Patryk
single.
Goes for the single. Geoff reverses, gets top position.
Could be Patryk's looking for the choke.
He's got two hooks in there. Wonder if he's going to try and flatten him out. Controlling the arm. And he's got Patryk's arm trapped as well.
This looks like it's going to be it. It's under the neck.
There you have it, Geoff gets the finish. Rear naked choke.
Very good fight.
After three head kicks.
Yeah. Patryk, clearly with a head made of brick. Managed to stay in it after a barrage of head kicks.
Kept fighting till the end.
And you know, if you're going to look to fight Patryk, you might see 0-2 record. I would probably think twice. Because
yeah.
It's not going to be easy. But Geoff Pavey gets his first win, and well deserved.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, when you spend your hard-earned money to come to one of these events, this is the action that we're talking about. Give them both a round of applause. Your winner by rear naked choke in the red corner. Huge amount of respect to the blue corner as well. What a war, what an effort. Well-